Meanwhile, no arrests in connection with an early morning stabbing in Raleigh. Officers were called to Camden Street about 7 o'clock, where they found a man with at least one stab wound. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to recover.